My name is Andy Leventis, and I'm Supervisory Economist with FHFA. Today, I'd like to tell you a little bit about conforming loan limits. As we do every year, we've announced the maximum conforming loan limits for Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac for the year ahead. The loan limits set a cap on the size of mortgages that can be bought or guaranteed by these enterprises. All these mortgages below the line are eligible. The precise limit has been determined by formulas established in the Housing and Economic Recovery Act of 2008, or HERA. The biggest news this year is that for the first time in about a decade, the baseline loan limit has risen. The limit for one-unit properties in most of the country had been $417,000, but for 2017 will be $424,100, or an increase of 1.7%. So why has the limit finally risen, and why did it take so long? The answer lies in the loan limit adjustment rules set by HERA. HERA mandates that the limits change by the percentage increase in the average U.S. home price. After a period of price declines, however, HERA requires that all of the previous declines be made up before the baseline limit can rise again. Because of the very large cumulative declines of the housing bust, we've been waiting for prices to finally rise to where they were in 2007. This year, they have finally reached and indeed surpassed the 2007 level. As of the third quarter of this year, the average price was roughly 1.7% above where it was in the third quarter of 2007. FHFA thus raised the baseline loan limit by that percentage. While most counties will have a loan limit of $424,100 in 2017, HERA provides for higher limits in certain areas. The limit will be higher where median home values are high and in four statutorily defined areas: Alaska, Hawaii, Guam, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. The colored areas in this map indicate locations where the 2017 limit will be above the baseline of $424,100. Detailed information about the specific rules that apply in these areas, more about the loan limit setting process, and a county-by-county listing of the 2017 loan limits are all available on our website, fhfa.gov. I'm Andy Leventis.